plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you?
Hi, this is Kathy from Kathy's Creations, and this I am here to share with you today a project for Gina's Designs, and it is a fall project. So I created a fall cigar box and mini album. So this is the top of it. I use Graphic 45 and Eerie Tail. The paper, the one that I used on the top, is just gorgeous. It really is not a Halloween paper, even though it's made with orange, yellows, ivories, and black and green. It goes very well for fall, and it's just gorgeous. There are roses on them. And so this is the box. I used a fall banner from Gina's, painted it orange and black. Then I put some roses in between, and these are from Recollections, in between each letter. And then the box, then I decorated with some flourishes, 1 and 2 from Gina's, and I used stickles on them. Let's see if I can get it. You can get a close up. It's kind of really shiny and it's really hard to see, but it kind of a blue, yellow, green, orange stickles on there. I put some leaves from Wild Orchid Crafts. These are called skeleton leaves. They're green. And then under that I also put some leaves from Recollections. And on top of all of that cluster, I put this glass flower I made, and it is so much fun. I actually cut out the flower, dipped it into UT, and as it was drying, I quickly formed the curls on the flowers so they wouldn't crack. And it gives it a kind of a glassy look to the flower. In the center of the flower, I added a button. And then on the side of the box, I used the paper and I just cut out the roses from the flowers. And then I used washi tape for the bottom border. And then on the inside of the box is very simple, but I put a green on the bottom and orange and ivory on the top. Very, very basic. But what goes inside the box is this mini album I made. And this mini album is it's a birdhouse, and it's also from Gina's Designs. And I used the fall shape set, and I used the leaf and Happy Harvest. And I have to be real careful because it's not dry yet, the leaf, the stickles on the leaf. So, but I don't think it should be any problem. So I didn't do much decorating because I think the person who it's going to go to would like to do the decorating. So I just used the paper line, and then each one has a top and a hole for the bird. And then on the back is orange paper. And then this is also, so it's very basic, but ready for the person to do their own decorating and putting pictures on. I'm going to be adding to the box some more fall shapes, some more small shapes, and some doilies, and some little bit of extra paper so that they can finish this project their way. It was a very easy and fun project to do, and check out all of on Gina's designs. Check out her blog and her shop to see all the new things that she has in there. She has a lot of new things, and they're just a lot of fun to create with. Anyway, thank you for stopping by and watching, and I hope y'all have fun crafting and have a great day. Bye.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? For you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and live.